Good morning, friends. I am very happy to come in Sri Lanka. I got a very great experience in Sri Lanka. Today now we are, is a second day. Our chairperson, all participants, all my Sri Lankan brothers and sisters. Today I introduce myself. I am Dr. L.K. Shitole. I am from Maharashtra, and I am also working in administrative post, and I am studied with my research colleague, co-assist me, Dr. R.K. Adsul and Dr. Shinde. My subject is a comparative study of aggressive behavior of urban and rural adolescents. The main aim of study was to find out differences in aggressive behavior of urban and rural adolescents, boys and girls, in Sangli district and in Pune district. Aggressive behavior is a psychological phenomenon stems from deliberate attention of harming another person. It is action which is visible in overt behavior. So aggressive is constituted of three elements, that is intention, second action tendency, and the third one is actual harm committed to another person. Aggression has been considered as a defense mechanism in abnormal psychology, whereas in general aggression is a normal behavior in daily life. Freud emphasizes the study of aggression to understand human behavior disorders. According to Freud, aggression is one of the consequences of frustration. Aggression may define operationally in terms of mood answering to enders, frequently quarreling, broken engagement, impulse to take revenge, and reactionary attitude to traditions and beliefs. Then Smith and Gross, 2006, found grade 6 made demonstrated higher level of over aggression than their female counterparts, and grade 10 female exhibit higher level of covert bullying behavior than their male counterparts. Pepler found in 2006 that sex differences in prevalence of indirect and direct form of aggression. Then next, Kaur and Jaypreet Kaur in 2014 revealed that no significant difference was found between mean score for aggression among adolescent boys and girls, which indicated that adolescent boys and girls did not differ in their level of aggression. The study also revealed that the investigated bullying, aggressive harassment among adolescent school children was of the opinion of bullying occurs to early among female adolescents. Prodi, then McCauley, Thom in 1977 revealed 314 studies on human aggression and found that 54% of this concern men only had only 8% women. McCauley and Jacqueline concluded males are more aggressive than female. Their conclusion was almost exclusively based on observational studies in lower and upper KG and school. Rough and tumbly play was in fact in many of the reviewed studies regarded in aggression. Then Mohammed Huck in 2005, he founded that girls with urban residential background express significantly more aggression as compared to boys with urban residential background, as well as to their rural counterparts. But boys with rural residential background significantly more aggressive as compared to girls with rural residential background and their urban counterparts. Russell Ahmed and Yemi Huck in 2007 found that boys expressed a significantly higher rate of aggression than girls. Then I would like to come with my hypothesis. Male adolescent students will more aggressive than female adolescent students. Male adolescent students will more aggressive than female adolescent students. First hypothesis was the male adolescent students will more aggressive than female adolescent student. The Persiolop table, see this table, male, female, number of students are selected 120 each, and t value is 2.70, and this is significant at 0-1 level. Second hypothesis, urban male and female adolescent students will significantly different on aggressive behavior. The findings indicated that there is significant difference between urban male and female adolescent students. This finding is consistent with past researchers. Biswas PC in 1989 found Indian male adolescents are extra aggressive than females. Then third hypothesis was rural male and female adolescent students will significantly different on aggressive behavior. And findings indicates that there is no significant difference between rural male and female students. Then my fourth hypothesis was the urban and rural male adolescent students will significantly different on aggressive behavior. Findings indicates that there is significant difference between urban and rural adolescent. The findings might be explained in the social and environmental context of Sangli district in Maharashtra and Pune district of Maharashtra state. In recent years, urban and rural adolescents are actively taking part in improving and building their career through education. There is a cutthroat competition in every field of life. Today, urban societies have become the center of population and violence also. Selfishness, depression, and conflict have become the dominating features of the urban people. On the other hand, rural people's life is comparatively not complex. Urban students are facing many problems. There are some indicators of adolescent aggression, such as gang violence, appear to more characteristic of urban setting. And my last hypothesis is urban female and rural female adolescent students will significantly different on aggressive behavior. Findings indicates that there is no significant difference between urban female and rural female adolescent student on aggressive behavior. Lastly, I am come to the conclusion. Male and female adolescents are significantly different on aggressive behavior. Urban male and female adolescents significantly differ on aggression. Urban male and rural male adolescents are significantly differ on aggression. There is no significant difference between rural male and female adolescent students. It is also observed that there is no significant difference between urban and rural female adolescent students on aggressive behavior. The present study was some limitations. The study relates to a student sample, which fails to represent the whole population of Maharashtra state or India. Selected the school's rural area is not away from the Sangli and Pune city. I choose and select some references and thank you.
Thank you very much. You certainly kept us on our toes with your slides there. I have a question for you. The gender difference was there.
Spanish is speaking in English. So let's try to... this is a very interesting thing. It's my field of work, so I have some questions. Is it the fact that you don't find differences, actually? The only difference you find is between male...
and female.
Male and urban male and urban female. Those are the only ones that differ. Females do not differ, urban and rural do not, and so the only thing that makes a difference, that explains all difference, is that males, urban males, are more aggressive. What's your explanation, your hypothesis, what can be happening there, that urban males are more aggressive, the way you have measured?
I'm on studied on more in future. I'm not tested on that.